So, he underestimated me and thought I was too dumb to figure it out. Looks like Surkov's in for a surprise.
Then you have the upper hand. I don't think anyone knows what happened in the mansion, and Surkov's already under the radar.
Might be a little too early for congratulations. I still need to get Surkov. Got a fix on where he's hiding yet?
In doing the background check? I ran a batch file to track any connections or equity Surkov has in local companies. Especially dummy corporations. One rose to the top. Molotech. It's local, and it's been shut down for months.
Why Molotech?
Because the batch file also checks keycards, cell phone, and internet activity. And all of those have been detected at Molotech in the past 24 hours. And, according to the timestamps, not long after you paid Surkov a visit in his office.
That's great, Mina. Well done. The next time I go rogue and I'm hunted by every intelligence agency in the world, you're going to be the first one I call.
Agent Thornton, I may even do you the honor of answering the phone. If I don't have any other job offers. But Mike, when you go to Molotech, watch yourself, okay? Surkov, he's...
I'll be careful. I promise I won't blow up anything or shoot anyone unless I have to.
Ooh, looks like we get a level up again. Welcome, ladies and gents. I'm your host, CenterStrain01, and we have got more Alpha Protocol. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the veteran walkthrough, and we're going to keep this going. You can see we already have up to 102,000 funds back up into our account because of that last mission. We have 10 new points that we can invest some things into. So let's see what we got. Improved pistol, critical hit. Reticle over an enemy while at a relatively close range. And we also have Concealment Master. Reduces the range in which enemies can spot you while moving in cover or in a crouched position. Cameras and enemies alerted to your presence are not affected by this vision reduction. Binary Invisible Advanced. I think I want to go for Binary Invisible Advanced. We just really don't need to worry about... Mike 2 reconfigures outfits, both armor suits and civilian clothing with concealable lightweight reinforcements and increased protection without hampering mobility. That's obviously something good to have too, but it's just so far up in the other stuff that we really don't need. I mean, we don't really need any of that, so we are, however, going to... What's this? When activated, overclock enhances the effect of the next offensive gadget used, the effect radius as well as many, and let's see. That's just used with gadgets. But I do want the binary invisible advanced, as this is going to probably help us out quite a bit. It's five seconds, and I think that will probably really, really help us. So we're gonna grab that. And we've got 7, so we can go for Concealment Master. I haven't really seen a need for the critical hit. The only reason I say that is because we always go for headshots and take them out quickly, and we've been doing that just fine. So let's ramp up the stealth a little bit and become a Concealment Master. All right. We're going to go ahead and change for this next mission. This is our last mission in Moscow. I'm a hooligan cap. That's hilarious. Let's see. We'll go with none. And we are going to change his hair back to disheveled. Where's my lady at? Oh yeah, there you are. Still on that computer, huh? That's all you ever do, huh? I'm just jealous because you've been chatting online with babes all day. Alright, let's check our email. This is not a very long mission, so... Got a message from Scarlet. Hope things are more interesting in your neck of the woods. Still chasing the news here no matter where it goes. Found a nice cafe, the Charmin Gardens, where the food isn't too bad. I'll send you some pictures. Had an interview with with local government officials, mostly a stand and non-smiling event where they discussed Taiwanese relations in China. Note to sell files on Halbeck's EU market manipulation. 6 months. All right, so this is stuff about Hallbeck, and we can send this to the blank market. And send me a share so I can get money by doing that. Just send me your personal cut of the profits. Alright, so there we get some more money, but we're going to send it to Scarlett so we can improve relations with her. And we get a plus one. Ooh, I obviously like you. Able to whisper anywhere where people shoot bullets at you. She is totally flirting with us. Nice. I know you worked the facility for a lot of, like, 5 minutes before your first mission, but did you ever get login credentials for a DV server? I'm guessing not, but I figured I'd ask. I thought I knew every soldier in terminal in the facility, but I overlooked Parker muttering something about Westridge about sifting around the DV servers. With login credentials for the Herman, your missed servers only. Sorry, I can't be more help. Good luck. He's dropping on your employees. Top secret data networks. Yes, I did. Username M. Thornton, password MILF lover. Look into it and let me know if it yields anything interesting. We're going to go with... I want to be snarky. Oh, we're going to have to be snarky. I'm sorry. I know, we got a minus one, but we're Michael Thornton. We got to be, like... We got to be funny sometimes, you know? We can't always be serious. Alright, so we've got 102,000. Let's see if we go over to the selling department. Superior rifling compared to silencer, burst on increased accuracy, but it's not a extended pistol, composite, pistol ammo, trank ammo. Okay, we don't need this, obviously. Not that that really gives us a lot. Assault rifle. As much as I would, we already have this equipped. We really don't need it. We don't. I'm gonna keep some just in case, like we go up to other boss fights where we need to take them out using some of these things. We'll keep some of that. This reduces stealth, so I would never even put it in there. As a short time delay for being spotted by cameras, we'll keep that. Increases endurance, reduces ammo carrying capacity, I would never keep that. I don't need it. We never use these. But they could come in handy sometime later. We're going to get more money, and I think in the next area we go to, which is going to be Rome, we will be able to get our advanced stealth armor so we can have more armor mods going on. Let's see. Let's get that back in there, and get that in there. Alright, I think we're pretty much good to go. Nice. Alright, one thing I forgot to check while I was over here was the intel that we're going to pick up. Bonus objective added, a well-placed bribe will yield a tip on any targets of opportunity you might find. Hold on. Added to the... A well-placed bribe will yield a tip on any target of opportunity you might find. Ooh, that was quite expensive. Mission map for small figures can provide you with a detailed map. Not that we really need it. Expand your dossier on the old guard mobsters. We're too tired. Yeah. Alright. Let's do it, Moneypenny. Last mission to Moscow, prevent Surkov's escape. I always want to say Sokolov from GoldenEye. It just reminds me of Sokolov. I think that's from GoldenEye. I laugh if I'm wrong. See, we have a 9 reputation because we just lost one, but we'll be able to gain more. We're trusted. We're best friends. All right, guys. Well, hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and of course, each go chime.
In the lobby. No secretary.
Nothing on radio. Security system's quiet.
Should I be concerned?
You aren't already? Let's find Surkov. He's in the building somewhere.
Alright, ladies and gents, here we go. So you're going to notice that the way the approach that we're doing is going to make it... What? Oh, I was one over. There we go. It's going to make it impossible to get all of the objectives. Because there's two different ways that you can complete this mission. You can do it without a fight, and you can do it with a fight. However, if you do it with a fight, obviously you're going to have to kill Championship, or Champion... I'm just going to call him Championship. And that is something that we don't want to do. We are more suave. We want to figure a way to get around it. And because of that, we lose out on maybe one of the objectives. So I'm going to take a look at our intel here in our map. And you'll see we need to find Surkov and gather intel on Molotech. We only have 2 mission objectives right now. So we've already done this, so it's time to head in. Oh, there's one more. Right there. Gonna wait on him. Now this is again a very, very short mission.
Looks like Surkov's employees are pulling a late night, and they're armed.
There must be more. It can't be too far away.
Also, it might be a good idea to go ahead and switch back to our trank rounds.
What's that? What was it?
Got him. Now, before we hack this computer, we're gonna wait here. Now, there are some truly weird bugs on this level. The bugs meaning is, I went through this and took everyone out, and then I turned around and everyone respawned again. It was actually funny, but it was a little sad at the same time. Right now we're just waiting for him to turn around. We can't hack it until he is taken care of.
Mike, I think Surkov's trying to leave. I just picked up a helicopter approaching on satellite.
He won't get away that easily.
Alright, we'll get in here and do this. Got it just in time. Alright, so we got that intel that we needed. We're gonna switch to Shadow Operative. You'll notice that we went invisible to make sure that we were golden, good to go. But you'll also notice that the enemies have respawned. As you can see, they're down below now. I don't know why that happens, but they respawn for some reason. And now there's two enemies over there that weren't there before. It's really kind of weird. But I still want you to take a look at one thing here and see that we have no other optional objectives, but for some reason it's still only going to give us 3 out of 4. And that's because if you don't go into the fight, you can't do an extra objective that you would be able to do. So here we are just going to wait. And we can actually go ahead and move up.
Michael, so you returned to speak to me. Good. I was worried Constantine might get the upper hand, and of the two of you, you are a more reasonable man.
You set me up to kill him. Why?
Constantine is impulsive. While Halbeck and I do not see eye to eye, I am afraid Constantine is much more open to deals than I.
You're not working with Halbeck.
I did. Then their boardroom negotiations offended me. Michael, Halbeck approached me many years ago concerning weapons trafficking. The relationship over time proved profitable to both of us, until recently. I deal with intermediaries, but they share Halbeck's arrogance and unwillingness to negotiate in a changing market.
Short-term profit in exchange for burning your bridges with Halbeck? Are you sure you're a businessman?
Yes, a territorial one. Halbeck and I don't agree on certain globalization practices. In the long term, our goals with regards to weapon distribution was an inequitable. Mr. Thornton, we're talking now because I see an opportunity here for both of us to take down a common enemy. Interested? I will only make this offer once.
What do you want in exchange? Immunity?
No, I simply want Halbeck out of my country, which will ensure greater profits for me in the long run.
So we get rid of a greater evil in exchange for a lesser one.
Welcome to the world, Mr. Thornton. But believe me, I seek to strengthen my country, and Halbeck seeks to weaken it.
All right, Surkov. We'll be partners for this. But once Halbeck has answered for its crimes, then...
Agent Thornton, you are a man who seeks to do what is right. I expect no more and no less. I will arrange for the records to be transferred to you. If additional developments occur, I shall notify you.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
All right. So as you can see, we only completed 3 out of 4. Even though we never saw what those other objectives were, that is because we didn't take out Champion Chick, or whatever his name is, I can never say it. And there was other things that we could have gotten along the way if we wouldn't have been able to negotiate. So this is just one way to do it. We completed all the objectives that we could. This walkthrough has always been about being stealthy. It's always been about making the right choices when it comes to getting everyone to be on your side, as well as just making the right choices, or how, at least how I feel I would go into any situation. So there is a boss fight that you can do, and there is other things that you can do in this mission, but we went this route. So let's go ahead and take a look at our stuff. Never fired a single round. Yeah. So pretty easy mission, not very long one either. So again, guys, we are done with Moscow. I tried everything I could do to do what I just did and still get that fourth objective because of my completionist and my like perfectionist kind of way that I go around doing games to show you guys the best ways to do it. But this saves us so much trouble with getting to a fight. We don't want to kill anyone. This would make us obviously kill, and we didn't want to do that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and again, of course, I will see you on the next mission where we'll be moving to Rome. And we'll see you next time. Peace out, bitches!